Welcome back, guys. It's your boy Do-reddo. We're back with some more Miles Morales. So last episode we defeated Rhino and we unlocked a new ability. Yeah, boy, we got that Detroit Smash. Without further ado, let's just get right into it. So yeah, let's go to the homie. Sir. Square. Oh, it was square. Look at this. Inverse flip, baby. Curly fry? I don't know about that one. Oh, I almost fell to my death. Alright, let's get to the homie. Oh shit, the old theater.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you.
I fucking knew it. I called it, boys. Tis the new suit.
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Looks kinda dorky.
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Suits can be clicked through the suits menu in the suits page. Come back here when you have unlocked more suits or if you want to switch out your current suit.
Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
Bodega cat suit. The end suit. Strike suit. Classic suit. Kind of want to keep this one.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Huh? Parting gift, baby.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most.
JJJ.
What? Does Pete set his suits to autoplay Jameson's show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Danicast?
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is the Danicast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city.
Wasn't that a homegirl that we saw?
You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, people make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
So I got this code that I can use so I can get the Spider-Verse one. But not yet, we'll do that next episode, because I ain't trying to go to the store right now.
This is the place. Looks like Pete set up a lot of gear.
is this? This is training.
Miles, get ready for your first holographic training challenge. Mm-hmm. These challenges are spread throughout the city. Each one focuses on a new move.
Side missions, baby.
This one focuses on acrobatic improvisation. Get into position to start.
Okay.
Holo training? Oh, I am so down.
First up, air combat. Fighting the enemy on your terms is a great way to gain the advantage.
And
now follow up with a mid-air attack. And now a personal favorite, the swing kick.
Now hold square, baby. I know it. Yes, and
this holotech is next gen. With the right parts, but I can make it portable.
Attacking target.
Yes, sir.
Another key spider skill, disarming.
Holding triangle, baby.
Disarmed opponents are far less dangerous. And it's crazy satisfying to knock guys out with their own weapons. Ball reaper.
Alright, yeah. This is dope. Bless Peter Parker.
Mm-hmm.
Now let's combine Ooh. These two moves.
Do I want to destroy this homeboy? And boom. Yank.
Headbanging airborne enemies is a great method of crowd control. Plus, the sounds they make are hilarious. They're slam.
Blister?
Combat simulation is active.
Drop that. Get your goofy ass out of here.
Surprise round. Think fast.
Venom smash.
Alright, I'm feeling this.
More guys incoming. Heads up. Time for some freeform practice. Air combat is starving to eliminate these enemies.
Actually, you take this.
And you. Good homie. Yeah.
And that's the bingo.
Blue screen of death.
Tons of high-tech gear we can sell. Oh crap.
Spider!
He's the Spider-Man. Oh look, I'm just gonna
catch some hands. Yeah. Okay, let's go.
Hey yo. Hey yo, leave my shit.
These guys are see-through! How are these guys see-through?
Ooh.
Remember, specificity is the heart of every great weapon. For example, instead of hey, try. Oh, nice pass. Wait, that's your finger piece?
What the fuck is No, oh, I can't learn quips.
Get out of here while you can.
You get out of here, you bitch.
That one felt good.
Hadouken.
Got you now.
You just chill there, yeah?
System error.
What
That's
the
it
fuck?
For the tech thieves. Now to fix a training sim.
Okay. Some few boopity boopity.
Kernel panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Mm-hmm. Nice.
I know some of these words.
It looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Which you probably will never see, but I'll do it on my own. Because it's fun. Combat challenge. Oh. Since we already here. we already here.
Hey dude, I think you should check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and I'm
I got new skills, baby. Venom skills. What is this? Increase the rate of bio. Nah, we gonna be bougie. Jesus.
Breaking in. Yeah. I'll look into it. Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we got it.
Yeah, like a homeboy knocked out. He schlumped.
Venom power. You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, venom power. Trust me, it's gold.
Hi, but first, and do it for the one time. Can I not do this? Can I not? It's fucking not. Guess not. Cause I gotta do this shit.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my citizenship test. And I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use?
I use a Blue Yeti mic, as you guys can see on screen.
I'm just kidding. The link's on my blog.
I'm just kidding.
Okay, question 3, what's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist.
Mm-hmm.
We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having to defend what I think makes me prep better. It keeps me informed and gives me a chance to revise my gut reactions. So I thought, what if everybody had that friend? What if I could be that friend for them? That's why I'm here. Ooh, and I should...
Actually, what? Damn it. I fucking hate that, though. I didn't hear the rest of the podcast. So what's the second gift? Well, tell me, bro.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor.
I thought that shit, said not form.
This reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem.
Mm-hmm.
Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible?
How in God's green earth did you make it? I don't want to know.
Is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by Nuform. Roxxon.
Roxxon.
We're here for you.
Wow.
What was that?
It's a breaking. Time for your friendly neighborhood spooder man to come in. Hey, yeah!
No sign of anybody.
Can turn invisible?
Broke a bunch of stuff. Maybe they were looking for something.
Hello?
Huh. He did a search for new forms. What were they gonna do with it?
Damn it. The fuck are you?
Man, this night would just not quit.
Bitch.
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecks it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
The fuck out of here, bruh. It is me! I
haven't seen you guys before! Nice glow sticks!
I'll show you what we can do! Hope these new weapons work!
Ooh.
My new venom power breaks their weapon. Until they regenerate, at least.
Explosion. Jesus. And you don't get one. Oh. And you get to get the finisher. I don't even know who the fuck y'all are. Oh shit. I barely.
It's a break-in. Sounds like they're after new form.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. You're talking about shipment.
Oh, that shit broke? I'm so sorry, dude.
Hey, I did that grocery shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay.
I'll tell her that I'm kind of busy right now. I'm sorry, it looks... You bitch. Hadouken! Don't worry. I whip everybody. The fuck, I just phased through him. Yo, bitch. Yes, I can. And watch me. You need that. You stay chill there for a little bit. Oh, you're the last one? Shit. That did not hit me. Fuck out of here.
They were talking about new form shipments. I need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
Yeah. Obviously, this big bright red screen, baby.
They were tracking new form shipments. But why?
Yeah, let me roll up real quick.
They can take it from here.
Yeah. Gotta look into this later.
We're here for you.
I gotta get home. Christmas dinner sounding pretty good right about now.
Yes, sir, it does.
I'll look into that group and the new form shipments tomorrow.
Hold up, who the fuck is... Are you some crackheads? Oh, there's some homeless people. Or there's some people just vibing. Let's see. Doubles the length of enemy stunned. I'll do this one. Mm-hmm. Check my moves list. Web throw, yank down, air launch, swing air, yeah. I just unlocked that. Traversal, yeah. Oh, that's where I live? Shit. Alright, we gon'.
It's too cold to change out here.
Wow, you really gonna risk it, boss? Don't get caught, G. Yeah, Adidas.
Looking good.
Hold up, boss. Don't tell me somebody didn't pay for the rights to wear some Nikes. Come on now, bruh. Oh my god.
Pete took me to see this. He totally cried at the end.
Amor, vida, engaño. Un cuento de calamidad. Yeah. That's pretty cool. Let's see, what do we got here? My sleeping bag.
I think he's staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Who's this? Oh, this father.
Daddy's father. Graduation. Haven't seen these two in a while.
McKick High School, you know what? Congrats, Miles. Yes. Oh, hold on. I gotta check out this shit first. Come on.
Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure Mom doesn't see this.
Yeah, and you leave it in the open, sir? Puerto Rico. That's where his mom's from. Is this...
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuelo's apartment, not ours. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon!
The fuck
he
is
needs
that?
Needs to finish so I can play it.
Oh. Let's see if we can find some hentai. Yeah, ba.
Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Let's go meet madre. Mamá! Excuse me.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo. Qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana. Hey, Nadja, ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Clean it up, man. The fuck?
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario. No. Ay, nunca termina.
No records. Hey, Mom. Where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
Ooh. Sí, claro.
Está cocinando.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo. You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadja, I'm back.
Damn it, they don't love me. What's in the fridge?
Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
Can't have shit in this house.
¿Qué? No te creo. Ese hombre está loco.
Oh, they got tamales. Look at that shit. They got some tamales. I don't know what the
Seguro
fuck that is.
Sí.
Seguro que sí. Some empanadas. Salad, I don't know what that is.
What
did you want
mañana?
Me to do again?
Put on some music, maybe light the tree. Thank you. Ajá, aquí estoy.
Sí, señora. Yes.
Kind of dark in here. Should light the tree. Mom's city council run came together fast.
I'm saying.
People in Harlem really love her.
Yeah.
It looks okay, right?
Yeah, bro. I like the fade, bro. I like your cut, G.
Yep. Still works.
I thought you were gonna pee, but okay.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either.
Mm-mm.
That wallpaper just screams Abuela. Well, what's that? Huh.
Who's this?
Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files.
The Prowler, you're...
Who's the Prowler? I wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
No, that's your uncle, G. His uncle. Big spoiler alert.
Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Let's see what we got. Forward.
Oh, salsa from abuela. Mom and dad would move when this came on.
All right, let's see what's the third option, boys. Forward, what is this?
I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
That kind of sounds like something we need, baby. What's in here?
Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man? If only you knew, Ma.
If only you knew, because I know.
Bleached borax. Borax with bleach. Borax.
Damn.
Bleach. Hey, man, you guys have any regular bleach?
Yeah.
You sure bleach is a good idea?
On a rug?
Yeah, for sure. Why?
What the fuck's in for the camera? Hey, yo.
I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man.
Time, sir.
Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala, so I'd say they're doing okay.
Not
I didn't
want
to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year.
That's what I said.
All right, enough
What's
talk.
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Shit, check it. Boom, baby.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record.
She don't like him.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
Yes, sir. Rest in peace. Happy, my homie. Now turn on the lights. Plug this bitch in.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
No shit.
That been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents, Yankee? I haven't talked to them in a while.
Finn?
Hey.
The fuck is this?
Fixed your doorbell.
So good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah, it really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn. This is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right?
Mm-hmm.
You made a...
Also, homie got a crush on
her. Energy converter?
Jinx!
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell. I hadn't considered that.
There's something... You guys hear that?
It would be kind of impressive if you managed to knock out power to the whole building.
Impressive in the worst way.
And...
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey. But be safe.
Yeah.
Definitely can't get to the transformer from here. Unless you're super sticky.
Shit, just not acting sus.
You see any other buildings out there?
People on the roof. Can't go up there.
Yeah, got the whole block.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Eh.
Then this wouldn't be a problem.
I don't know.
Roxanne, is it down there?
They kept me on hold 2 hours one time.
Let's see.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
You should be worried for the people on...
I hope so.
The people inside.
Bioelectricity can take down Rhino. But can it save Christmas dinner?
Let's see, baby.
Come on. It worked. Oh, man, those lights are bright. Do not think this through. Gotta get back inside ASAP.
Okay, return to the apartment, baby.
Keep him distracted, Genki. Come on, Genki.
Is Miles still outside?
Actually, what about a photo?
Right now?
Yeah, you know, precious moments.
Damn, why'd you go in here?
Gotta capture him.
Shouldn't we wait for Miles?
No, he hates photos. All right, everyone squeeze in. Ready? Great photo, great photo. Oh, hey, Miles.
Who's ready to eat? You guys sit down. I got this.
Bro, some jamon? I know for a fact that she cooked so much food. Hey, there's nothing in your plate, G. Hold up. There ain't nothing in their plates.
Finn, tell us everything you've been up to. You still in robotics club?
I had to quit, but I've been studying biotech on my own.
Nerd.
Oh, says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You went for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki. You have a certain flair for social media. Could you spread the word about tomorrow's rally?
Yeah, we'll be trending by midnight.
I guess.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
Hey, yo, baby girl. So you're trying to... You know.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted.
You want to get distracted on this long...
Want to talk about it?
Cook.
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean, it's fine.
Ugh. You hate it.
Nah.
That's your, I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it, boys.
No, it's, I don't know anybody here, and I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. A friend date.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
I'm about to get him some coochie, bro. Let me take notes real quick. Splash water on them. Just kidding.
Miles!
What?
You awake?
No.
So I stayed up last night and designed an app for your new suit. Thing's got a crazy custom OS. Nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plugin architecture and...
And what that like it cut, G?
Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Oh, thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right. Let this bitch load out first, damn.
I can see everything you see. How are you not puking all the time?
Lots of practice.
Swipe left to access a
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0. It lets New Yorkers directly request your help and report crimes in progress.
Nice UI.
Thanks. Oh, look, someone just made a request. Request came from a guy named Aaron Davis.
Wait, what? That's my uncle.
Does he know you're Spider-Man?
No. Gotta be a coincidence. I'm headed to the subway stop.
Jeez, let's go save Uncle Aaron real quick and we'll call it a night, boys.
What is going on?
Hey there. You needed some help? I'm Spider-Man, by the way.
Yeah, I know. Aaron Davis. Somebody's messing with the sensors. I'm getting bad data from the main relay up top of Grand Central.
On my way.
Wait. Wait!
Yeah?
Where's the other Spider-Man?
Oh, he's on vacation. But don't worry, I got this.
Ooh, there's a Avengers Tower.
He definitely didn't recognize me. Oh, he's calling through the app? This is Spider-Man.
Hey, forgot to mention. There was a break-in last night right next door at Roxanne Plaza. Group called the Underground. Caught him hanging around my stop this morning.
The Underground. You know anything else about them?
They think of themselves as a young monk. They've been around a while, but now they've got a new boss. Tinkerer.
Tinkerer. Thanks for the tip. So, you call Spider-Man often? Like, for help?
Didn't really have a way to get in touch to this app thing. I saw you on the news last night taking down Rhino. Figured you were the right person to call.
Cool. Have you, been working at the subway long?
Nah, took the job last year after my brother. Well, anyway, I was trying to make some changes. Decided this job was a good place to start. The train's going down on my watch doesn't exactly paint me in a good light.
Well, when we fix them, you can tell your boss you showed initiative by using the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man app.
I'll do that. Good luck with the sensors.
Yeah, sure. Now we go find these sensors and call it a night because it's late as fuck and I gotta work tomorrow.
There's the sensors.
Oh shit, I almost busted my head. Shit, I should be getting too
way
close.
Way too many wires on this one. It's gotta be messing with the signal. Where do these cables go?
And they go in here.
Gotta get inside that shack.
Ah, yeah.
Hey, yourself!
Who the fuck is you doing, bruh?
Signal relays are being jammed by something. This is crazy tech. Hate to do this, but...
Did that work?
The sensors are back online. What did you do?
There's somebody here.
The guy messing with it. And it looks like they left some of their toys behind. Hey, I'm gonna have to call you back.
Finesse it.
Bet I could use this to make those hollow drones Pete designed.
Alright. Unlock new gadgets and get to the day, shared activity, take part.
This tech has a pretty unique RF. Wonder if I can track it. Huh. Looks like there's a bunch more of these around this city.
Is that something for me to do on my own terms, baby? What is this? Nice.
Perfect time to try out those new holo drones.
Holo drone out. Holo drone out. Hey, yo, you get the.
Hey, underground. We gotta start running
in. Hey, you chill there.
Get him on the
ground. Grab him. You come up here. God damn. So there, and then you can have this. Oh! I'm not gonna waste it. And you chill over there. More of them. Oh, I can't fight right now. Oh, my bad. I was having a fucking brain fart. This is yours. And
okay.
That's it. Ragdoll, baby.
Hope the trains are running again. Should check in with Uncle Aaron.
Yeah.
Hey, Mr. Davis. How are things looking now?
I've got a signal, but no trains on the tracks. It must have gone down at the yard.
It was the underground messing with your sensors. What are you thinking?
Mm-hmm.
Does Roxxon ever use the subway to ship new form?
Roxxon? The subway system was designed to carry people, not freight. But this line got some updates when Roxxon Plaza went.
So they could be using it under the table. I'll follow up on it. So, you mentioned your brother. You got other family?
I haven't seen them in a while. I had to make some changes, like taking his
you
job.
Don't know.
I miss him, especially my nephew. We used to mix beats together.
Well, maybe now you can see him again. Them, your family.
Hope so, kid.
Yeah. I should go. Fight underground. Ooh. Bye.
I'm pretty sure he's probably gonna tell who we are right away. I mean, you got a pretty distinctive voice, and. Alright, Uncle Aaron. Never mind.
Underground's wrecking everything. Maybe I can stop them quietly.
Ooh, let's see these executions.
Gotta split those guys up.
To get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man. What was that noise?
Now he's safe. Ooh.
Another one bites the dust.
Boom.
Don't look at me, don't look at me. Good time to try out Pete's visor tech.
The visor mod gives you the ability to tag.
Nice. Now I can track them.
Alright, let's do this as quietly as possible. Danger, danger.
Hurry up before the cops get here!
Bro, he won't know what hit him.
You think this whole plan works?
One down.
If it doesn't, Tinkerer will come up with another plan.
Who's Tinkerer?
Crew of Grand Central got jumped by that new.
Get your bitch ass up here.
No, 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 no.
God damn it, I fucked it up, boys. What the fuck is a button? Oh boy, out. Oh, it's L1. Cause y'all are trash. Hadouken. What just happened? Stay down.
That's
that everybody? Yes,
now
sir.
Now get the trains back on the tracks. Controls are probably in the office.
Where's the office? In there. Woohoo! And what the fuck are you doing, Miles?
Tinkerer. Unk said that's their leader.
Aw, oh, they fried it.
Man, they wrecked the controls. Gonna have to get the trains back on the tracks by hand. Or web. I can use that turntable. Spin the turntable, pull trains with webs. Should work.
Alright, just work.
Moments later.
Okay, we're gonna do this.
We're gonna have to pull it manually.
Get out of the way, Miles.
Yes. Okay, one more.
Ah! Sir.
It worked. We've got trains on the tracks.
Mm-hmm.
Now they need power.
Now the fucking...
They busted the controls here, too. But not the generator.
Zap.
Okay. I can use that to power the trains. Probably. My webs are conductive.
Okay.
My trusty New York subway. Yes.
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Did anything change on your end?
Panel just lit up like Christmas. Good job, kid.
Thank
Glad
you, sir.
Glad to help. If anything else comes up, just post a note in the app.
Wait a second. I got a little something here. It's not much, but
for me?
It's the least I can do for the guy who just saved my job.
Cool, cool. I'll head back now.
Ooh, bro, what did homie give me?
Hey, Miles. Just landed in Europe. How's day one of solo Spider-Manning?
Pretty good. I stumbled on a conspiracy in my neighborhood.
Classic. You have a plan?
Sort of making it up as I go.
The mark of a true Spider-Man.
Mm-hmm.
Well, if you need me, I'm a phone call away. And a cross-Atlantic flight, but it's fine.
Sure, man. Oh, and thanks for the gift. It is awesome.
You earned it. Oh, MJ needs me. Gotta go. Bye.
Bro, he needs that big, fat, juicy spider cock.
Dude, fixing the subways made the app blow up. You have so many requests. Like, this one's from Teos. That guy rules.
Oh, I should definitely check that out. Now that the whole city's counting on me.
We're like the number one app in NYC right now. Check it out as soon as you're done with your uncle.
Got it.
Still doesn't know you.
Got a Genki.
Right?
Had a couple near misses, but I kept my cover. I'll check the app soon as I'm done here. Later. Gotta hit Finn back when I finish helping Unk.
Ooh, yeah, bro. You got the coochie appointment.
Oh, hey, Mr. Davis. I'm almost there.
You gotta hurry, Spider-Man. Underground's here. putting bombs on the tracks.
Bombs?
The fuck?
Guess they didn't like you fixing things.
I'll get there as soon as I can. Hang tight and don't go outside.
Actually, I'm almost here. Hey, yo, get the fuck away from my uncle, G. What do you think this is? Yeah, the fuck y'all do? Y'all can get hit by that.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
I like the costumes they wear. They're pretty cool.
They're gonna blow the whole line.
Not if I can help it. Put webs work. Hey, bombs are down. Now for these guys.
You dumb bitch, bro. So, hey, yo, what the f-
There's more on the open tracks.
Alright, I'll get them.
Yeah, bro, this is frustrating. Saving the road.
You die, Spider-Man! We'll kill you!
Bitch. No. How about no?
He's not one of us.
Across the intersection, another one.
On it.
Right here is the perfect time. Yes, sir.
One more.
Come on. Miles, you got it.
The last night you learned new forms getting shipped by train. Then today you attacked the trains. Why? To stop new form? To steal it?
Bro, I got this shit. Police, shoot. Get the fuck off my dick. Thank God, y'all. Get the fuck off my... Oh, how many people? Hey, watch your... Police should have watched their fire because they're almost hitting me. Goofy ass out of here. I think that's all of them, baby.
You did it, kid. Trains are back. Underground's done. You do good work.
Damn.
The next train is arriving in 5 minutes. Please stand clear of the approaching train.
Yes, sir. The Harlem Express, baby.
Underground did a number on my suit. Do a patch job.
Use the resources you gain to create a new mod by selecting. I need a few more tokens. Let's see, what do we need?
You okay, Mr. Davis?
Yeah, thanks to you. Oh, hey, here you go.
What'd you give me, boss?
1 year unlimited subway pass.
Thanks.
Did I get the name right?
How did you... okay, gotta go.
Hold up, Miles.
Damn, already?
I suspected when I saw the news yesterday.
That was so goddamn quick.
Watching your moves on those escape cons? Juking guys left and right?
Bro.
I sworn I was back at the park playing pickup with you and your dad. You were quick then. A lot quicker now. Don't worry. I won't tell your mom.
Promise?
Promise.
Told you. Told you guys.
Look at you. If your dad could see you now.
He'd probably freak out.
He'd definitely freak out. So you taking over for the other Spider-Man?
For now.
Nah. Like I said, he's just on vacation.
Right. And he left you in charge.
Yeah.
A lot of responsibility for a kid your age.
I can handle it.
Hope so. But listen, you get in over your head, you give me a call. I'm here for you. Got it?
Got it. Thanks, Unc.
Damn. Right away. They didn't even get a chance. I thought it was gonna be some backstory like into the Spider-Verse, but I guess not.
City definitely needs a Spider-Man. She'll patrol for a while.
Oh my god. Oh my god. No de nada, de que señora. Alright guys, so that concludes the second episode. I'm just gonna leave it there.
I wanted to tell you my favorite food truck will be at the rally tonight. Look out for a logo with a giant gyro.
Okay, thanks for the tip. Oh, Mom, I wanted to ask. Since you know everything going on in Harlem right now, have you heard of the Underground?
Yes. They've been vandalizing rocks on property. And I think they've been recruiting kids around the neighborhood. Why? They didn't try to get you involved in their mess, did they?
Nope. No.
I had to stop this
Uncle
shit.
Uncle Aaron told me about them. I ran into him at the subway stop by our house. Did you know he's working there?
No.
Damn.
You know I don't want you around him.
But you and Dad never told me why I wasn't allowed to see him anymore. He used to come by our place all the time.
That's for Aaron to explain. Give me 1 second. Sorry, honey. We're still setting up.
It's all good. Go save the world, Mom. One vote at a time.
Have I ever told you you're my favorite son?
I've got steep competition. Love you. Bye.
That was a rather long conversation. But anyway, like I was saying, this concludes the second episode. I think it's a little over like 45 minutes or something like that. But thank you guys for watching, and you all have yourself a great night, and I'll see you guys in the next one.